keys are like a witness of a time where the landscape were different. Every cave has always something to tell us, even the smallest one. Caving exploration is really our last frontier, the last dark continent. It's like to jump really in another world. Basically now we can see the surface of Earth very easy, but we have no way to know something about the underground world without going there and exploring it. If you are doing caving exploration, you need a lot of information, of study, equipment, different characters, different specialization too. It can be very demanding. So all the support you can get, it's really useful. After exploring here in Italy, I found that the Tepuis mountains between Venezuela and Brazil, they are really an incredible place. My project is to keep on the exploration there. In those caves, you can find really peculiar formations which are made by microorganisms like bacteria, and they are actually the oldest form of life, millions of years. It can be really giving new clues about the evolution of life on Earth.